to
Vlogmas
Day 17!
Woo! Style.
Hey.
So right now we are at the beach.
Woo! Oh, I'm crying.
Enter footage of sunrise from earlier here. And
gorgeous.
We watched the sunrise and it was really pretty, even though it was freezing, but it was awesome. And
we're having so much fun.
And I wasn't gonna come, but I was able to get my mom to sub for me at work, so yay mom, shout out to mom.
Renee for the win.
So anyways, yeah, we've been taking tons of pictures. I'm
having so much fun.
It's like old times.
I'm so glad that we got to come. Look,
is
this your phone?
Yeah. Get a load of this. It's amazing.
It's the best.
Let me just tell you something. This.
It's
better than the hills.
We need to take pictures in front of the rock.
Which one?
The rock.
Which
Dwayne,
is
that rock.
That rock?
No, that rock.
That rock.
That rock. But yeah, that's what's happening. We're gonna go to a little cafe in a little bit, which I'm really excited about because...
Oh, I have an idea!
They're running. Because we want coffee.
I love it!
I never liked the beach, but now being here with like the best company ever, you learn to love it, so... You go from hating the beach, but now loving it because you're with the best people around, so I'm having so much fun. I'm like, how could you not? Look at how beautiful this is. Let's watch a wave. I love waves. I think they're awesome. They're my new favorite thing. Ooh, what does it say? Oh, yes! Here, right. All right.
Get that.
She's so smart. And it's time to say goodbye. Oh my gosh, I fell in love with this little area. I want to come here often. Bye, beach. We love you.
Bye. kids aren't questioning. They're like,
hi. How are you, cutie pie? Claire, how's it going?
Well, I kind of gave up on the whole building thing.
So oh my gosh! Claire
high
Paulson?
Five.
Really?
High five. We're trying to talk about it.
I'm Keegan.
What's your name?
My name is Keegan.
What's my name? I thought my name was Alfred.
You're Keegan.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, little puppy Keegan.
How are you, my love? I think you need to wash your hands.
Where?
In the bathroom.
You're taking your
Of course, let's go to the bathroom. Let's go. Keegan! Keegan, are you drawing an artist's picture? A masterpiece?
It's art.
It's art?
Shark.
Shark?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Shark!
That is the coolest shark I ever saw.
Like
shark. It does, that's what they said! We're the same. Jakey, is that good? Is it yummy? Oh wow, look at all that. Look at all that green. You Snapchat? Someone turned out the lights. You can't see where he's going. Oh, careful. What do you want for Christmas this year?
I want 2 kinds of Marvel sets.
Some what?
2 kinds of Marvel sets.
Marvel set?
Yeah.
That is the coolest toy ever. Are you so excited for Santa to come see you tonight?
Yeah.
He's coming soon.
I don't know what to do first to get ready for Santa.
We have to get ready for Santa. Do we have a treat for Santa?
No.
Oh my goodness, we have to give him a treat. Right?
Okay. And ornaments.
Ornaments?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do we have anything for Santa?
Yeah.
Maybe you should decorate a cookie for him.
Yeah. But I already washed my hands.
Oh, okay. How about we give him some candy? Do you think he'll like some candy?
Yeah.
I think so too. I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, that might take too long. He'll probably already be here.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
What do we do?
I don't know. Do you know what Christmas is about?
Jesus being born.
Yeah, Jesus being born. That's why we celebrate Christmas, huh?
But some people think it's about presents.
That's so true. Some people think it's about presents, but that's not true, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're so smart, Jakey. What's your favorite part about Christmas?
Eating gingerbread houses.
That's one of my favorite parts too.
And eating the frosting and putting the white frosting on the snow.
Yeah, that's one of my favorite parts too.
There.
Solomon, what's Christmas about?
It's about Jesus' birth.
Yeah. Peace.
Yo.
That was short-lived. Okay, so what's your name?
Trinity.
And how old are you?
6.
And what is Christmas about?
Jesus.
Jesus, maybe?
Yeah.
God? I think so. Yeah. What about Jesus? Yeah, I think so. I think that's about right. Yeah, that seems true. What's your favorite part about Christmas? A new skateboard? A new skateboard? That's a pretty cool gift.
And then I want a music thing.
A music thing?
And then I want a guitar. And then I want a piano.
Oh, Santa! Santa's here! It's okay. Come here. Okay, come here.
Or are you on a diet?
Santa is always on a diet. So. Thank you. vloggers, here we go.
Don't laugh at me.
There we go, Taylor with Santa 2015. Bye, Vlogmas.
Today is good and bad.